Hello, my name is Ran, and welcome to my channel. Every day, I look at the new games that come out on Steam, and then I look slightly into the future to see what's coming. A lot of them look very similar and seem to play very similarly, but some stand out for one reason or another. And this is what I've got to show you, some games you might be missing. Valheim has been on my radar for at least a few months now, but it was relegated to the back end of the list because its release date was set to When Odin is Pleased. But it's been out in early access for 3 weeks now, and if you haven't heard of it, with more than 4 million downloads, it's already one of the most successful indie games ever, and with a record of over 500,000 concurrent players, it's one of the most played Steam games, not just indie, ever. As much as I've seen from it, it's a survival base-building game, and it pretty much does exactly what you'd expect it to do, and apparently very, very well. I've already seen people spending tens and sometimes hundreds of hours on it. It's about half the game it's planned to be right now, and it's only 20 bucks. Why wouldn't you? A cute climbing game in the vein of Getting Over It, Just Flip actually looks to be more flowy and more fun. It's minimalistic, simple, and looks to be just plain fun. And considering this is what's already here and the game itself is planned for 2021, I expect it to just be better by the time it's released. Dice Legacy is a dice-based survival city builder set on the Ring World. If that doesn't spark your curiosity yet, then you're probably not into builders. But if you are, this sort of digital board game should definitely make your wishlist. Yes, it's Riot, it's League of Legends, but it's not a mobile. Riot is just publishing. This is actually a tactical turn-based RPG in the Bilgewater setting, that we already kind of, sort of, got an adaptation to D&D 5e for it. So, even I, that I have no sentiments or affinity towards League of Legends, I'm interested in what this can be. Coming sometime in 2021, no prices. And as always, if you like what I do, I would very much appreciate a follow on my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/saberrunner, or on my YouTube page, youtube.com/saberrunner, or on my Facebook page, facebook.com/saberrunnergaming. Thank you for watching, see you next time, stay good, have fun.